We put 2 wrap installers on 6 brands. What's the outcome when they take apart the car, clean the car, wrap it, put it back together, and then send it on to the customer?
Every seam that I cut, every trim that I did on the car, it had to be heated for it to stay down. When it touches metal, it does really good. As soon as it touches plastic, it's like the adhesive is non-existent. To me, being an installer, if I have a material that is working with me and making my life easier and making easy money, then I will definitely recommend that material for another installer.